All right, we turn now to our next guest, one of the absolute greatest hockey players of all time, Stanley Cup champ, and he remains the only player in NHL history to captain two separate teams to a Stanley Cup victory.
And he decided to channel all of that experience and insight into his new memoir, No One Wins Alone. Here to tell us all about it is the hockey legend himself, Mark Messier. Mark, thank you for being with us. And in the beginning of the book, you talk a lot about your early career at the NHL, and you were playing alongside at 18 years old, another 18-year-old that people might know or remember, Wayne Gretzky. Can you talk a little bit about your relationship and how that affected or impacted you?
Well, great to be on with you folks. Very rarely in life can you look at someone 8 days younger than you and use as a role model. Wayne was so far in advance in his thinking and his preparation and his focus in what he wanted to accomplish at the game. So I had the world's greatest hockey player, perhaps the world's greatest athlete in the last 100 years, sitting right across from me for 12 years, who I was able to learn from, who had made me a better player, made me more focused, made me realize that I had more potential, and what a gift that was.
Talk about, hockey as a metaphor for life and how important that was, not just in helping get you to five Stanley Cup victories, but also what lessons that people can use in following those principles, even if they're not ice hockey players.
Yeah, for me, I think what really became apparent is that there's so many teachings through sport, life lessons through sport. For me, it was hockey. My dad was a hockey player. I grew up playing hockey. Hockey is what I love to do as a passion, but I was able to do it with some incredible people along the way and go on to win, six Stanley Cup championships, which in our game is the ultimate prize. But through those championships and through the failures along the way to those championships, you learn so much about yourself. You learn about teamwork. You learn about the importance of being a pro and making decisions that directly affect everybody around you. Professional sports is serious business. A lot of people are affected by failure, and it's up to you to learn that anything that you do, any decisions that you make directly affect people, directly affect families, directly affect livelihoods. And it's something that, I was really fortunate to be in great situations with great people, and as the book said, no one wins alone. No better example of that right here in New York in 1994.
I mean, no one wins alone, and it's such an important lesson for all of us. But I'm curious, in terms of, you talk about that winning mindset. Yes, you can train your body, but you have to train your mind. What are you saying to yourself? What is that mindset? Can you describe that for us?
The good self-talk is so important to that mindset, and really kind of exploring, getting to know yourself, tolerance. Playing a team sport is very challenging, as you can imagine. Trying to galvanize 25 players to all be motivated by the same thing, but more importantly than that is not to, as a leader, not to actually burden yourself with trying to motivate everybody, but inspire those people. If you inspire people, they'll motivate themselves, and that's what one of the lessons I learned along the way as well.
I love that. Mark Messier, thank you so much for being with us today. We appreciate it. And all that wisdom. His book, No One Wins Alone, is available everywhere books are sold. I think TJ was taking notes.
I actually was. And Mark, you don't know this. I use a quote of the week every week here at work. I put on my dressing room door, and I am going to use yours 1 week, what you just said. You don't have to always motivate folks with your words, but you can inspire people, and they can motivate themselves. It's going up on the door, Mark. You made the door.
All right. Take that as a compliment. Thank you. Yeah.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.